Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I am showing you how to stitch tulip pants in a very easy way. Hope you will like it. I am taking 2.5 meters taffeta silk fabric for this pant. So let's start. First, I am showing you how to take measurements on this newspaper. Fold the paper like a triangular shape and again fold it to make it a cone shape. Since my paper is shorter in length and width, so I am taking the measurements in centimeters, assuming 1 centimeter as a 1 inch. Here I am marking the ankle width or poncha of the pants as 5 inches. I have marked these 5 inches only on the folded cone shape. Then mark the length of the pants. Mine full length is 39 inches and I am attaching 2 inches of waist belt, so I'll reduce 2 inches from the length and add 1 inch for the seaming allowance. So my pants length will be 38 inches. I am marking 38 inches for the length of my pants. Now I am marking here the crotch depth, that is 1/3 of hip measurements minus 2 inches of waist belt. My hip size is 42 inches, 1/3 of 42, that is 14 inches minus 2 inches for the waist belt, so I'll mark here 12 inches for the crotch depth. And for the crotch extension I'll take 2.5 inches and give it a crotch curve and cut the paper pattern. Curve the outer edges like so. This is the pattern for one leg. You will need it 2 of these pieces. Wrap the pattern for both the legs as shown. I have marked all the measurements on fabrics as I explained on the paper and cut the pattern as shown. First, I'll conceal the outer edges of the pants by double folding it. You can also attach lace or piping to the outer edges of the pants. Now, stitch the two layers of the pants on the waistline so it stays in place. Now, pin the crotch line of the pants as shown and stitch the crotch line. Now, give two notches to the pants for making pleats as shown. Measure 5 inches and start making pleats till the notch. I am making pleats facing towards the crotch. You can make it in either way. Make 3 to 4 pleats on both sides of the pants as shown and then make a stitch line on these pleats. Thank you. measure the waist of the pants, and for 2 inches width of waist belt, I have cut a piece of fabric that is 5 inches in width, and length is whatever the waist round measurements. And I have taken 2 inches width of elastic with the length 3 to 4 inches less than the actual waist measurements. Now pin the waist belt around the waist and make a stitch line. I have inserted the elastic to the pants and also stitched the front open wraps of the pants. Hope you liked it. Please like, comment and share my work, and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.